the brilliance of a low-carb diet for a type 1 diabetic is what we call the rule of small numbers. The rule of small numbers means that if you ate little carbs, you wouldn't need as much doses of insulin, and then that would translate into perhaps less hypoglycemia. And of course, again, if you eat less carbs, that would also translate into less hyperglycemia. So the orthodox way of treating type 1 diabetes is with a high-carb diet and big doses to cover the carbohydrates. And the thing that this might cause is a roller coaster of ups and downs of blood glucose, that this can be really limited or reduced with a low-carbohydrate diet. And people just feel well. So their meals would constitute of more proteins, some vegetables, low-carb stuff, and then fats. And this would require really much less doses of insulin. One of the things that I'd like people with type 1 diabetes to know is that if you eat anything with any weight, you probably need some insulin to cover it. But if you're eating something that's very low carb, then sometimes you can get away with it without getting high blood sugars.